the same way, understanding the issues similarly, and recognizing you for what you are and for the toil that you've done over the years. It may not be out of place here for me to recall the candid conversation you've had with the Honorable President of India yesterday. I've seen the reports, and I'm glad the President has spoken about the critical role that startups are starting to play in this country. We are sure that our interventions, our engagements with you are more to understand the situation. I'm glad to see a big team of prestigious startups from and leaders of startups from the Silicon Valley coming here today to participate in today's day-long deliberations. You'll, I'm sure, guide us in making things easy for the startups in India. I'm glad, and I'm sure the data is already with you. In the last 1 year, there's been 50% increase in financing of startups in India. And there are about 4,500, or slightly more than that, startups which have found angel investors of venture capitalists who have come forward to fund them. So when government and the finance minister, I'm sure, will elaborate on this, when the government is talking of funds of fund, it is not as if we think that this is the fund which is going to help startups. We recognize this will be one among the seven. And many of them have already started funding you. We need to understand their concerns about how their investments will have to be productive and their investments will have to be meaningful without much of an imposition from the government. And similarly, I understand starting a startup is as much important as if somebody wants to exit from it. The government is working to make the exit also. You know, the bankruptcy code is already in the parliament. The finance minister is working very hard at it. I'm sure with these, we will be doing the right things for the startups to be here and not to look at having a domicile somewhere else. We are looking forward to having greater engagement with you. I'm equally eager to hear the finance minister. With these few words, I welcome all of you all today for this day-long gathering, and eventually, of course, in the evening, the Prime Minister will be here to speak to us elaborately on what his ideas for startups in India is. Thank you very much. I appreciate your participation.